I am Kamea of House Arano, High Lady of the Oregon Reach, Protector of Coromadir, and the Sword of Restoration. But I am not a hero, no matter what the stories say. A hero would have sacrificed more, compromised less. A hero would have done better. You know this, of course. You were there. My father used to tell me stories about the ancient times, about the Star League, a golden age of prosperity, upheld by the great mech warriors of old, guardians of the innocent, protectors of the peace. I always dreamed of following in their footsteps. I was too young to see the truth of things. After all, it wasn't heroism or a noble cause that won me the throne. It was hiring a mercenary, skilled enough, perhaps ruthless enough, to carry the day. Hiring you. I still don't know if you fought for honor or for the thrill of it, for belief in my cause, or just in my money. But whether it was your noble heart or mercenary mind, your actions gave us hope. That makes you a hero in the eyes of history. Whether you believe it, that's up to you.
Command interface initiated.
I'll come right out and say it, kid. I wasn't completely honest with you the other day. There's gonna be more to this job than escort duty. Like I was saying, I can't prove anything. But my gut tells me something's off. And a warrior trusts their instincts. Is like a daughter to me, and her late father, High Lord Tamati, was a good friend.
All weapons committed.
Aside from you, there's no one I'd rather have by my side in a fight.
Enemy detected.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. Jump jets build a lot of heat, and that was more than your engine could handle. Head on into that water. We need to get you cooled off. Today, I want to know that your mech can maneuver.
Full
throttle. Display, Sir Raju. Of course, this mech warrior was a student of yours. I'd expect them to know their way around a cockpit.
Mission successful.
I remember the Oregon Reach of old, the time of the Great Expansion. I was just a boy then. Proudly we went forth, bringing the light of our coalition to so many systems. And for what? To see our great kingdom slowly waste away? Year after year, the Council deliberates while our economy falters, and the wolves bay at every door, while covetous neighbors plot against us. Well, I say, it can go no further. We are here today because if Lady Arana will not act, someone must. I know what I'm asking of you. You will face former comrades, or even loved ones, on the battlefield. I take up arms against my own niece. But remember, today we sacrifice so that tomorrow we can return our kingdom to its proper glory, to its proper strength. So should you fall tonight, know that you did so as true heroes of the Reach. To your stations, for the Directorate!
Command interface initiated.
This is damned odd, and I don't like it. Kid, keep your head on a swivel and be ready for anything.
I will prove myself worthy of the faith you've placed in me.
Of that, I have no doubt. Affirmative.
Sounds good. I'm moving. Tell me what you need.
Aye, aye. Fall back, Command. Get behind us.
You didn't train me to cower, Raju. You trained me to fight.
He's disengaged.
can I help? Moving out. Triggering an alpha strike. I'm losing armor.
Bye. I'm moving out.
Talk to me.
Reading you loud and clear. I'm on my way. Eliminating hostile. Reporting a critical strike.
Roger that. Damn you for making me do that, son. Damn you. Pull Mech down.
Flushing heat.
Holding to vent heat. Copy that.
Acknowledge. I'm moving.
Roger.
Affirmative.
Moving out. Fall in behind me.
Confirmed.
Heads up. We've got company.
You have my attention. I'll make it happen. I'm on it. Reporting one nickel.
My attention. Affirmative. Talk to me. Confirmed. Giving him everything I've got. Vehicle down. The poor bastards.
I'm listening. Oh no. No, no. We're too late. Reporting minimal damage.
Got my attention. Aye, aye.
Aye, aye.
You were brave, I'll give you that much. Moving out.
Copy that.
Alive by my command. Fail to follow these instructions, and you will have me to deal with.
Tell me what you need. Make it happen. Administer. Inflicting heavy damage.
Armor's still solid. Orders? Confirmed. Roger that.
Transmission.
Attention, citizens of Coromadir 6. This is Lord Santiago Espinosa. With the unanimous support of the founding houses, I have assumed control of the Oregon Coalition. For your own protection, I urge you to remain calm and stay indoors until otherwise instructed. All hostile units, stand down, and you have my oath that you will not be harmed. Resist, and you will.
A father placed his faith in that man. I gave him my trust. He was family. You have my attention. Sounds good. I'm moving. discharging weapons. It's pierced through the armor. My heat sinks can't keep up. That one hurt.
Attention. Roger.
Getting outmaneuvered. Reading you loud and clear. Location confirmed. I'm on it. Target eliminated. My engines can't handle this heat.
Get to that ship, Alexander. I mean it. We will not lose you and my throne on the same day. Yes, I hear you. The fight.
Talk to me. Follow my lead. Hold down. The poor bastards.
command, my lady.
You've got my attention. Roger that. Copy that. Gods, that shot went internal.
Standing by. I'll do what you ask. All weapons locked on. Fire. Reporting a critical strike.
Behind me. Confirm. Armor breach. Internal damage.
Listening. Affirmative. Battle mech eliminated. My mech needs to cool.
My armor's in bad shape. Talk to me. Firing. Target destroyed.
Both. I won't forget what you've done for me today. I promise you that. Confirmed.
useful.
Thank you.